Good day, my name is Lawrence van der Merwe. I'm the chief designer at Bushtec. The structural design must consider environmental factors such as wind, rain, and snow loads, especially in areas with extreme weather conditions. Our engineers use advanced modeling and analysis techniques to ensure that the structure can withstand these forces and maintain its structural integrity. The primary structural element in tensile membrane roof designs is the tensioned cable system. High-strength steel cables are tensioned to create the necessary support for the roof membrane. The cables are typically anchored to secure points, such as anchor plates or concrete foundations, to ensure stability. In addition to tensioned cables, these structures also incorporate compression elements, such as masts or columns. These components help maintain the desired shape and height of the roof and provide additional stability, especially for the larger spans. Tensile membrane roofs can be molded into various shapes and forms, allowing architects and designers to create distinctive and visually striking structures. They often become landmarks in their own right due to their eye-catching designs. Their ability to span large distances without the need for extensive supporting columns or beams is a significant advantage. At Bushtec, we believe that tented accommodations with tensile roofs allow tourists to immerse themselves in the natural surroundings while enjoying the comforts of modern living. The tensioned membranes can provide unobstructed views of the wilderness and create a sense of being close to nature. Incorporating tensile roof designs into safari accommodations can enhance the overall safari experience by offering a unique blend of comfort, sustainability, and an immersion in the natural environment.